normally get to Abby's studio in Pittsburgh.
Abby called me and said, I want Kalani to come to booty camp. She was like, she'll stay at Melissa's house. Everything's fine. I have everything taken care of. Just pack her a bag and send her on the plane. And then she calls me and she said, she's going to learn a duet with Maddie. She's like, they're going to do the duet and you're going to show up in New York and you're going to meet me there.
So at that point, you're in New York to compete a duet with Maddie. Did you know that Abby had a plan to keep the duet a secret from the rest of the team?
I didn't really know Abby, so I didn't know the games she played. I didn't know that she hid it from everybody.
Us thinking that most people are going to know we're here. If Abby told us we're here, people must know that we're coming. No, Abby just did it behind everybody's back, which is nothing new.
Girls, you all know Kalani. This is her mother, Kira.
Hi.
Say hello. So, moms, I've had auditions and I've seen a lot of great talent. So, I think Kalani might be our right fit.
The whole package.
Right. So, Kalani has the package. And I just said to Kalani, just do a solo. She goes, well, I don't have a solo yet. Just improv. Turn the music on. Brooke, I gave you how many opportunities last week to do something on a chair, to get on it, to get off it, to come up with something cool. You stood on it.
Well, maybe you should replace her.
Kalani, do you know the group dance?
Yes, I know it, but I don't know that well.
Are you in the group dance?
I don't think
so. Is she in the... Okay, just checking.
I don't know. Look at Brooke over there. Didn't her mother just say to replace her? Brooke, is your mother speaking for you?
Come as a team. We're all leaving.
Brooke, is your mother speaking for you? Do you not want to dance? I just want your mother to quit speaking for you. You're 15 years old. Grow the hell up.
You know what? You shut the hell up.
See how she talks to me.
Abby, if you're not happy with my kid because she doesn't sit here and smart mouth you and say something back, we will leave.
That's fine.
Kelly, why? I'm just asking.
Don't even speak to me.
Oh, why can't I speak to you?
Because I don't want to speak to you.
We're coming into this all new. And so I just want to know what we're getting into.
A bully for a teacher. Here's your costumes. Enjoy the dance.
It's girls.
Let's go.
I had no clue what was going on. That's when it all was like, oh my gosh, this is crazy. And what did I just get myself into?
Kalani, how are you feeling about being the new member of the team?
Well, of course I'm nervous because I want to impress her. She chose me to be on the team after she just had all these auditions and I didn't go to any of the auditions. So I kind of have to prove that I'm here and I'm the best. But then she also has her Maddie, who's her favorite.
I'm slowly trying to see where Kalani fits in on the team, why she would even want her there. Abby, can you just explain as to, like, where Kalani fits if she can't go up against Maddie for the number one spot on this team?
Kalani was brought here to dance with Maddie, not to go up against my own students.
Kalani is at the top of the pyramid. I've been dying for her to go against Maddie and prove to Abby that she is the strongest dancer on this team. Where do you think your placement is on this team? Why are you here? Like, why are we traveling 3,000 miles to be here and to train with Abby?
To be on the team and to learn.
Kira is out in the hallway saying she wants to put Kalani in a solo.
I'm going inside and getting ready to run the group dance.
What's going on?
Solo.
What's going on?
I want you to do a solo, and I'm not doing it because you told me not to.
I just want her to be able to showcase her talent every week.
I understand your mother wants you to dance. Every mother wants their kid out there in the front, in the middle, and
how we get her to be permanent. What does she need to do? Where does she need to go?
She doesn't need to do anything. She's fine. I love her. I think she fits in great. Do you fit in? I don't want another Christine Kelly on my team. And I have told you once, and now I'm telling you again. No solo today.
At that point, I was like, okay, I'm starting to understand this lady now. She is crazy. If I wanted to stay on this team and I sided with my mom, I would have been out.
Kalani.